Can you believe it? The Woodcock pan pizza? What's next? The Hitler calzone?
Yeah, well, you're never gonna believe this. Mr. Deep Dish is dating my mom.
Woodcock? He's doing your mom?
But I wouldn't say doing.
You hear that, Mitch? Woodcock's slamming his mom!
You have to announce
it! Hey guys, check it out. Woodcock's stuffing this dude's mom.
Woodcock's pounding your mom?
Hey guys, come on! Show a little respect. How would you feel if Woodcock was porking your mom? Hey, shut your trap or you're not getting that cheesy bread.
I want my cheesy bread.
Then shut up. Keep your mouth shut. You get your cheesy bread, all right? I'm sorry about that. You want a slice on the house? Sausage and onion, extra sauce, right?
No, I don't really eat that stuff anymore.
Yeah, I'd probably lose my appetite too if Woodcock was giving it to my mom. That guy is pure evil. You know he killed Oates.
What?
Yeah. Remember? Woodcock used to make Oates do like 6 miles every day after school. The guy had bad asthma, dude. You can't just run through that.
Holy shit. When did he die?
A couple of years ago, but it was all Woodcock.
Man, look, we can't blame Woodcock for Oates' choices. Oates could have stopped running, right? When you make a blame sandwich, you gotta be prepared to eat it yourself.
Chapter 10, you're totally right. So what are you gonna do?
I think it's time Woodcock and I had a talk. The shortest distance between two people?
Communication! God, you must get so laid.
Farley, pass the ball.
Not even one pull-up, Farley? Are you gonna be a loser, Farley? I don't tolerate losers in my gymnasium.
Now, before we begin our exploration of wiffle ball, I think a little equipment check is in order.
Well, Dunnigan?
Spread them, Dunnigan. That's okay, I don't need to see the cup, Dunnigan. Keep in your pants.
You see, ladies, it's important that you come prepared to class. Because when you're prepared, then you're ready to face life's challenges.
Well, Farley, let's see whether or not you came prepared today. Spread them.